kept coming. And he came right through here, right under me. I was hoping he'd turn that way. He would have been broadside 15 yards. Instead, he was right here. Instead, he came right here. Freaking 5 yards right under me. I got good penetration. I mean, the arrow's definitely sticking out the other side of him. But this, I could see my fletching still. It did not go all the way through. But he ran up the hill below them big rocks. It's like he didn't want to climb the hill anymore. Across and back down the hillside right where he came from. And it sounded like he crashed. I mean, he wasn't far away. He had to have. I did not hear him after that. I'm freaking jacked. I'm gonna pack my stuff up, get down, check for blood, and get out of here. I would like to find this deer before dark, but at this point, I only have about, probably 20 minutes before dark. So we'll probably end up getting him in the dark, but that's fine. So we will hopefully show y'all a buck at the end of this blood trail.